This is your daily exercise to clean, balance, and revitalize your entire system. This should be your right ear in which you hear my voice. Move now into your preparatory process. First, your energy conversion box. Use this. Then follow that with your resonant tuning. Next, your resonant energy balloon. Then state your affirmation beginning, I am more than my physical body. Then go on to focus 10 and I will join you there. now you will perform the process of energy conversion. You will perform the process of energy conversion. Move to your energy conversion box. Raise the heavy lid. Now perceive inside the box. Perceive the radiation of fear. The first radiation of fear you encounter. Move to your energy conversion box. Raise the heavy lid. Perceive inside the box. Perceive the radiation of fear. The first radiation of fear you encounter. Now pull the fear out. Pull the fear out of the box and move it away from you. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Pull the fear you have encountered, the fear you have perceived, pull it out of the box and move it away from you. Let it flow upward and away, like a bubble floating upward in water. Now perceive again in your energy conversion box. Perceive again in your energy conversion box. With the fear away and gone, perceive the emotion that the fear covered. With the fear away and gone, perceive now the emotion that the fear covered. Now take the emotion, remove it from the box, release it, let it flow up and away from you, up and away like a bubble. You will not need it again. Let the emotion flow up and away, free of you. Release it. Let it flow up and away from you, up and away like a bubble. Let the emotion that was in the box, pull it up and away. Let it flow free from you, like a bubble, floating upward. You will not need it again. Let the emotion flow up and away from you. Release it. Now free of fear and emotion, Perceive the memory. The memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy and pull it again into you. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy of memory, and pull it again into you. Now perceive again in your energy conversion box. Perceive inside the box and perceive the radiation of another fear. Another radiation of fear. Do this now. Now pull the fear out of the box, and move it away from you, release it, let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water, release it, release the fear. Now with the fear away and gone, perceive the emotion that the fear covered. Perceive the emotion that the fear covered. Now take the emotion, release it, let it float up and away. Take it out of the box, let it flow up and away from you, up and away like a bubble. You will not need it again. Let the emotion flow up and away from you. now free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy and pull it again into you. Free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy of memory and pull it again into you. Now turn again to your energy conversion box. Perceive inside the box. Perceive still another fear, another radiation of fear in the box. Do this now. Now pull the fear out. Pull the fear out of the box and move it away from you. Release it. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Remove the fear from the box. Release it. Let it move away from you. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Now with the fear away and gone, perceive the emotion that the fear covered. Perceive in the box the emotion that this fear covered. Now take the emotion, take it out of the box, release it, let it flow up and away from you, up and away from you like a bubble floating upward in water. You will not need it again. So let the emotion flow up and away from you, free of you, and you free of it. Now, free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by this fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean memory energy and pull it again to you, pull it again into you. Free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely retrieve this from your box, this clean memory energy, and pull it again into you. Now, with all of this fresh, clean energy absorbed into you, close your energy conversion box and turn away. Close your energy conversion box and turn away and relax in focus 10. Relax in focus 10, the 10 state. When you return to the conscious physical waking state, your body will be so equalized as to overcome all those things that might hinder or prevent it from being and giving its best mental, spiritual, and physical self. The body physical will create within the system those properties necessary to cause the eliminations to be so increased as to bring the best normal physical condition for the body. The mental will so give that impression to the system as to build the best moral, mental, and physical forces for your body. The circulation will be so equalized as to remove strain from all centers of the nerve system, as to allow the organs of the system to assimilate and secrete properly those conditions necessary for normal conditions of your body. The nerve supplies of the whole body will assume their normal forces. The vitality will be stored in them through the application of the physical being, as well as of the spiritual elements in the physical forces of the body. Perfectly normal, perfectly balanced, and perfectly equalized will be the condition when you return to the physical waking state. Perfectly normal, perfectly balanced, and perfectly equalized will be the condition when you return to the physical waking state. You will return now to full physical waking reality, both physically and mentally, and you will do this by the method you have learned, by saying the number one in your mind. Return now to full physical waking consciousness. Do it now.